What's going on, everybody? Zodiac Cuba here. Welcome back to another video. Last episode, if you guys remember, I rage quit on the boss because I couldn't beat him. So it's been a couple of days. I've, you know, chilled out and whatnot. But one thing, so I just beat this level right now, and hopefully now we can go and destroy this monster. This boss, I mean. We've already read the dialogues here, so there's no point in reading them over again. Oh, this scythe is like too damn powerful, man. This scythe is too OP. It's so OP. Whoop. Whoop. Get him. Whoa, aha. No damage. Whoa. Oh, come on, this guy's too OP. Take that. Success. Okay, get out of here. Oh god. Okay, we dealt a bit of damage to him there. Okay, he's got too many hearts to count, man. Yeah, too many hearts, people. Take that! Take that! You dual, triple! Okay, he's almost down, guys! I believe we can take him down! Oh god! One more hit! One! Yeah! Oh man, we fell a hit short! Come on! Ah! If only it wasn't for that one hit, we would have won. Look at these again. Okay, so now your side goes back to you, right? Okay, he's just trying to be a dude. Actually, I should try to, you know, get some of my gold back out. Da-da-da! I avoided your attack. Law. Okay, you want to summon shit, right? You want to summon crap at me? Bring it off! Oh god! Yeah! Take two hits! Yeah! Oh god! This guy's too OP! He's too OP, man! Oh, come on! Okay. Let's go again. Let's try Z-Cells one more time. What? Whoa! Yeah. Stay away from me. Yes. Stupid. Yeah. Okay, he hasn't been able to deal a single... me and my big mouth deal as much damage as possible. Yeah. Yeah! Oh, come on, these guys! I have time for y'all! Yes, looking my victory! One more hit, guys! One more hit! Come on! Oh my god, man. Oh yes! Guys, we did it! We destroyed this stupid person! And ow, my ears hurt because I've put on my headphones for like an hour now. Ow, my ear. Okay. So, moving on to more important matters. fall asleep again. So do we catch Sheer Knight this time? Okay, she's still falling, so like, okay, it's the same dream again with zombies, with monsters this time. Okay, and you give me a lot of loot, by the way. I'll take that. There are too many monsters to kill. Taking out as many as possible with like this. Oh yes, I got her, right? Did I get her? No, I didn't. Meal ticket. Okay, so we buff our health. And we need more gold in order for other upgrades. So let's move on, everybody. Okay, cool. So now that lock goes away. And more of this place here. Look here. Interesting. So what's here? What's here? See, I don't know what's over here. Is it just like an obstacle course here? Oh, okay, it's like, crap. I lost like 3 sacks of gold there, man. So can I play again? Okay, yeah, I can. Cool. Whoop. Now let the screen catch up. Whoop, whoop. Let the screen catch up. Hit this a couple of times and wait for it. Whoop. Got it. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Now what? Okay, we have a bunch of gold here, which I do like. We are night girls. Okay, so it depends on what path you take. And that path seems a bit too good to be thrown away. Ah, come on. So now I bounce up to there and do what? Like, is it like, okay, they give me more loot. Cool, a bunch more loot. Oh my god, we're almost 1,000, guys. That's good. Let's go back to the village and spend some of these credits here. Yes, got it. Yodo. Yeah, first let's exchange a sheet here. Cool. Play me a song. Good stuff, man. I like this guy. It's cool. Done. I don't have time. Yes, please. I want more HP. I need more HP, people. Cool. So now that our life bar has increased, guys, to end this episode today, what I'd like to do is just quickly go here and purchase another magical item. So, like, no. Okay. Done. Thank you. I don't have time to waste. Okay, what do you have? I can buy both of these things, man. Yes, please. I'll get the fishing rod. And, what other items do you have? Okay, a chaos spear, yes. Interesting. And phase locker, huh? Just buy all the items from him. And now let's just check if he has anything else to sell. Okay, so maybe by the time we come back again, maybe like whenever we advance to the next level or something, he'll have, you know, more of that to help us. Let's see if we can extend our. Yes, 2800, yes, we actually have the goods. Now, can are you done concocting, woman? I'm waiting. Okay, I guess she already did it, so whatever, I guess. Nah, I don't have enough money to do that. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. If you like this episode, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. This is Zodiac Cuba signing off. Ciao.